Hey there, Steve, here again in the technology lab at Kennametal. This time, I'm here with Nick, and he's going to be demonstrating some steel and titanium with the indexable helical milling cutter, the HU888. The HU8X covers rough milling applications, including rough milling. We'll be demonstrating the stiffness. We're going to start by creating a pocket in this titanium pocket. Before we create the pocket, we'll start the application by drilling a hole with the flat bottom indexable or FBI in the center of the block. We're going to index the tool to the center of the block. Move into position to start the pocketing. Each pass with the following cutting parameters results in a metal removal rate of 666.43 inches cubed per minute. The HU8X has proven time and time again to provide tool life of 90 minutes or more in materials. Next, we're going to take a shit on the periphery of the steel block. We're using a steel block. We won't be using steel block. Thanks for checking out the Harvey Ultra 8X. We'll see you next time. Block, titanium drill.